Sinner, listen to my story. Fall down on your knees and pray. Pray, oh God, please forgive us. You'll be saved on judgment day. Blessed Savior, keep me humble. Hand me down your powerful light. Let it shine.
Oh, coming home now.
Thank you.
I can remember whenever I was a small boy around home. I remember an old gray-haired mom and a gray-haired dad. They were good Christian people. They had a son at home. Got it out and got himself into trouble. He ran away from home. Stayed gone for a long time. While he was away, he got saved. And he wanted to come home. So he wrote Mom and Dad. Said, Mom and Dad, I want to come home. Said, if you will accept me, just hang an old white handkerchief out into an old apple tree in the backyard. If not, I'll just go on. So I got on the train and headed home. I was on the train walking back through the aisle. Saw the boy sitting in the seat there, his head in his lap, downhearted. I walked over to the boy. Son, can I help you? He said, yes, you can. He said, I'm headed home with me to my mom and dad. I told him if he would accept me home, to just hang an old handkerchief out into an apple tree in the backyard. If not, I'd just go on. He said, sir, said, I just live around this curve. He said, would you look for me? He said, I can't bear to look. Around the curve, and I raised and looked. And I said, son, I said, would you raise and look? There were white handkerchiefs, white sheets, and white pillowcases hanging in the apple trees and on the fence. And on the hillside in every place. And there stood gray-haired dad and mom with handkerchiefs in each hand waving their son home.
All right, all right. died upon the cross. He's all right, risen from the dead, and he's all right.
What do you think about Jesus? He's all right, he's all right, all right.
For many long years through this world I have roamed, not thinking of the day that's to come. But now I have changed, and I want the world to know that I'm going to make heaven my home. I'm going to make heaven my home, sweet home. I'm left in this world all alone. No mother nor dad, I've lost all I had, and I'm going to make heaven my home. So lonely around the cabin door, no mother to guide us along. But on that golden strand, I'll take her by the hand, for I'm going to make heaven my home. I'm going to make heaven my home, sweet home. I'm left in this world all alone.
Our house lose the one that we love so. But it's wonderful to know when you leave this world below that you're going to make heaven your home.
I'm going to make heaven my home, sweet home. I'm left in this world all alone. No mother or dad, I've lost all I had.
Troubles come upon us, but there's always joy and peace upon this good, good land. Thank you.
Jesus soon is coming. You can see it everywhere. The signs of the time says it's near. You can read it in your Bible. What I say is true. There's a feeling in my heart he'll soon be here. The signs of the time says it's near. There's trouble in the east where he was born. You can almost hear the angels singing from above. If Jesus is surely coming soon. The wind is softly blowing, the leaves upon the tree. The birds have hushed their singing everywhere. There's a stillness all around you, feeling of unrest. Yes, Jesus, he's surely coming soon. The signs of the time say it's near. There's trouble in the east where he was born. You can almost hear the angels singing from above. If Jesus is surely coming soon. Now listen, don't have long to wait. Could that be him knocking on your door? His voice is very softly. He speaks with tender care. Why don't you let him in your life today? The signs of the time says it's near. There's trouble.
Mama, did you ever know Jesus? He's the best friend I ever knew. Come tonight and get acquainted. He's the best friend I ever knew. Sinner, would you like to know Jesus? He's the best friend I ever knew. Come fall down at an altar. He will save your soul too.
Yeah.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Yes, Jesus, he's watching over me. When I kneel to him in prayer, I can feel his presence there. Yes, Jesus, he's watching over me. Jesus, he's watching over me, for his love is greater than the deep blue sea. If you only let him in, he will save your soul from sin. Yes, Jesus, he's watching over me. When old Satan comes my way, I just kneel to God and pray. Yes, Jesus is watching over me. Then he looks to me with love, and it's coming from above. Yes, Jesus, he's watching over me. Jesus, he's watching over me, for his love is greater than the deep blue sea. If you'd only let him in, he will save your soul from sin. Yes, Jesus, he's watching over me. Life is just a vapor here, trouble comes and death is cheer, but Jesus, he's watching over me. Eternal life will come your way if you kneel to God and pray. Yes, Jesus, he's watching over me. Jesus, he's watching over me, for his love is greater than the deep blue sea. If you'd only let him in, he will save your soul from sin. Yes, Jesus, he's watching over me. Jesus, he's watching over me, for his love is greater than the deep blue sea. If you'd only let him in, he will save your soul from sin. Yes, Jesus, he's watching over me.